OneMonkeyDo22 here as a part of the Xbox Ambassadors program. This video is pretty simple today. I'm going to show you how to change the startup sounds on Xbox One. So what's the startup sound? That's that little guy. If you hit the Xbox button on the front of the console or on the controller, you hear the little chime from the console when it boots up. Maybe you want to turn that on. Maybe you want to turn it off. Maybe you only want to turn it on in certain situations. This video will help you do that. So let's go ahead and dig right into it. All right, so on your Xbox One console, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to head over to Settings and All Settings. Once you get into the All Settings here, we're going to go ahead and we're going to go down to Power and Startup. And in Power and Startup, what we're going to do is Power Mode and Startup. From the Power Mode and Startup screen, you're going to have a couple of different options here. This is typically where you find the energy saving mode, but you'll find in the options Startup Chime. You can either turn it on, off, or you can make it only with power button or voice. And that's pretty much it. If you're curious about the Ambassadors program, ambassadors.xbox.com, can earn some experience, help out your fellow gamers in the same process, and earn some rewards. So, that said, I'm MonkeyDo22. Have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you on Xbox Live.